In Jeff Davis Parish, a man is behind bars after a woman reported her car was stolen Sunday morning. Jeff Davis Sheriff's deputies say the woman was tracking her cell phone, which was in the stolen vehicle. Deputies located the vehicle behind a trailer at a Jennings trailer park and spoke to the residents in that trailer. 36-year-old Danny Guidry was identified as the suspect and was arrested for illegal possession of stolen things.